Scientists captured their first glimpse of our solar system's tail, known as the heliotail. The discovery was made with NASA's Interstellar Boundary Explorer. It was widely believed that a tail extended from the heliosphere, the outermost layer of our solar system, much like a comet. What it looked like remained unclear, but now scientists have determined the shape of that tail. You might go so far as calling the heliotail lucky. It's shaped like a four-leaf clover, a result of fast solar winds coming from the direction of the sun's poles and slower winds flowing from near the sun's equator. Launched in 2008, the IBEX spacecraft collects particles that travel toward Earth from out past the farthest planet. From these particles, information is gathered about their mass and energy, where they came from, and the time they were collected. Together, this information allows scientists to map out the structure they form. This was how scientists discovered the shape of the heliotail, a discovery that some believe will not only help us understand the heliosphere, but also help researchers studying cosmic rays. NASA says the goal now is integrating these findings into existing models of the heliosphere. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.